You definitely think, like, even today, currently, that the NBA should apologize to Raymond Lewis' family?
Absolutely. I think that should be something. You know what I mean? I definitely feel that should be something. I feel that this story should not be like a previous story, and it should just be something around, you know, how do you take a story like this and then show the evolution of the league and, like, where the new league is.